friends, I'm Sony. This video is about the 6 human needs by Tony Robbins. I thought of uploading this video because this will be very helpful in our relationship to understand one another and to enhance our relationship. Friends, every human being is in need of 6 things in life. Some people give more importance to success. For some people, relationship is their priority. Some people give priority for their business, and there are people who are running behind money. For some people, job is their priority. Likewise, the human needs are categorized into 6. If we understand these 6 human needs, we will be able to help ourselves and our beloved people. The first human need is certainty, that is assurance or security. Everyone wants to be assured about own self, certain about who am I, what do I want to do in my life, or what is my future. We all want to be certain about our money, our relationship, our health, our fitness. There is a longing in everyone for security in all the aspects of life. Second need is uncertainty. It may be variety or changes in life. No one wants to remain the same, right? For example, if you take a plant, it either grows or it dies. It cannot remain the same throughout 365 days. The same way, we cannot remain in the same state or same level throughout our life. We need changes. We cannot have same bread, butter, jam for breakfast, for lunch and for dinner for all 365 days, right? We need varieties. We need changes in our food, our style, our working experiences, everything, right? The third important need is significance, that is importance or acceptance, or you can call it as unique or special. Everyone wants to be accepted by their own family in their relationship. They want to have the feeling of being important, being special in someone's life, being accepted in someone's life. As human, we all have the desire to be important, to be special in relationships. And the fourth important need is love. That is a deep rooted need of every human being. Everyone wants to be loved and to love. Loving one another is not only within the family circle. This connection or support should be extended even out of our family circle. People always want to have a good relationship with one another, with our neighbors, with our relatives, or our society, or in the community. Friends, the 4 needs that we have seen now are the needs of our personality. Now, there are 2 more needs that are considered as the needs of our spirit. It may be called as purpose or the calling of our life. So, the 5th one is growth. No one wants to remain the same in life. Everyone wants to have growth in all the aspects of life. It may be relationship, family, or job, or education, or our talents, or skills, or it may be moving from our negative attitude to positive attitude, or quitting any bad habit, or moving from lower level to higher level. The 6th human need is contribution. It may be contribution to our own family members, friends, and relatives, or giving our time or sharing our knowledge, our service with one another, or serving our society, or contributing to the whole world. Friends, these are the 6 human needs. If we want to fulfill these needs of our beloved people, first we need to help ourselves to fulfill these needs. For example, if you want to help someone with 1,000 rupees, first you should have that amount, right? Or if you want to serve food to others, first you should have it in hand. The same way, if you want your family members or your friends or your spouse or your children to be fulfilled with these 6 needs, first you should fulfill yourself. So friends, it's time to analyze how far you are helping yourself in fulfilling these needs of yours. What are the needs are in your priority list? Find out the things that you have to do to fulfill your needs first. Only then you will be able to fulfill the needs of others. Friends, how amazing it will be if you are able to help someone to fulfill these needs, and how lucky and blessed you will be if you get someone who is able to fulfill these needs in you. Friends, good relationship is helping one another, supporting one another, trusting one another, understanding one another, forgiving one another, and fulfilling the needs of one another. So now you must have well understood the 6 needs of your parents, your children, your spouse, and your friends. It's time to fulfill your needs and the needs of your beloved people. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe my channel to get more updates. Friends, do remember to buy a copy of my book, Create Your Destiny. You will get this in Amazon, Flipkart, Bluerose and ShopClues. Thanks for watching. Bye from Sony till we meet again in the next video.